scored the highest score ever in NJA at 92.7. We presently have 28 marching members, and we have a lot of equipment that you can see out on the floor. We use red backdrop flags, which makes it hard for the people behind there to see, but they're there for a reason. It's sort of to block out all the unnecessary things in the background so you get a better view of the guard. We have a really big organization. We have a really large staff. You saw them all coming in, bringing the equipment on. They're getting ready to come out right now.
Is the exhibition that the regiment putting on today the same that they'll do in the weeks to come in there?
Exactly the same. It takes a long time to get a show to the level that you'll see. Our captain is Cheryl Rowald, and she came up from captain of the battalion. She's been marching with us quite a few years.
As the Phantom Regiment gets set to come out onto the floor, the tabulators are all adding up the scores for the awards ceremony soon to come.
Phantom Regiment, you present the tour and exhibition.
I guess after seeing that exhibition, that 600 hours is well spent.
It really is. It makes it all worthwhile when they put on a good show.
Now, you weren't competing today being the host, but with all the competition we saw, especially in the Class A, how did the judges decide?
It's a difficult decision, but they have basic categories that they judge us in,